It does not attack anyone, and all its contacts with people are exclusively friendly. In this video, we can see the 2-year-old male saw the owner of the park, went to him, and then climbed into the cabin of a car. Of course, the tourists were tense because even the kindest predator can hurt someone. But Filia behaved very well. It didn't scratch or attack anyone. On the contrary, the lion licked the tourists and rubbed up against them as if he was not king of the jungle, but a nice furry domestic cat.